What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the problem when your iMessage pictures are not showing up or loading properly on your iPhone. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, make sure that airplane mode is disabled and that you're using a reliable network connection. Switch your connection from Wi-Fi to cellular and vice versa. You can also use a speed testing site or application such as Speedtest to make sure that the iMessage problem is not related to your internet connection. Next, open up your device settings. In your messages settings, make sure that the iMessage option is enabled and that the send and receive option is set to your primary phone number. Under SMS/MMS, make sure that the MMS messaging option is enabled as well. Before applying these settings by restarting your iPhone, head to your general settings and tap on Software Update. Here, download the latest iOS update before restarting your iPhone. This will fix the problem when your iMessage pictures are not showing up or downloading properly. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.